What is the cost of academic programmes per day?
The cost of our courses are £40.71 per day.
How do students get funding for programmes?
There are several ways you can get funding for one of our academy courses. Some students use direct payments to pay for their courses, but you can also get funding through your local council.
Do students who attend the academy have EHCPs?
Yes, some of our students do on our one-day courses. If you require more information about this, don't hesitate to get in touch.
Who do I contact to help me with funding?
If you need some help with funding, you can always speak to your social worker. If you don't have a social worker, there, if you Google direct payments or your local council, there should be a number there to navigate you to the right place. But you can also give us a call or send us an email and we can always help you find the right person.
How many weeks do academy programmes run for?
We run for 35 weeks from September to July.
What will I learn on academy programme?
Students will learn performance skills in either dance, music or theatre.
When are academy holidays?
Our holidays are in July to September, and then also we run alongside Bradford School holidays.
What's the difference between the one-day programmes and the full-time programme?
Mind the Gap offers one-day courses and also a full-time course. The difference between these is one-day courses are for somebody who's new on their performing arts journey, and for people who don't have much experience wanting to learn more about performing arts, and then our full-time course, which is our intense training programme, which is designed for people with a bit more experience who are really looking to develop their skills and want a career in the arts.
How many students are on each academy programme?
We have 12 to 15 in our groups.
What qualifications do students gain?
We have two qualifications here on our academy courses. Our one-day courses offer Arts Award training in bronze and sometimes silver. And our full-time course, we work on a diploma level 4 working with York St John University.
What are the hours of the academy sessions?
The hours of our academy sessions are 10 o'clock until 3 o'clock.
What is Arts Award?
Arts Award is a qualification that we offer on our one-day courses. It's an arts qualification and it can be in dance, music or theatre. And it's a really good qualification if you're looking to develop your skills in the performing arts, and is a good qualification to have for your next step in your performing arts career.
When can I join an academy programme?
So students join in September, and it's joining only annually. Our recruitment is from January to April, and we hold auditions in either April or May.
Do you offer transport?
Mind the Gap doesn't offer any transport, but we do help students learn about train times and bus numbers, and when a new student starts, we really do help them to make the right decision on how to get to Mind the Gap. So if you are a new student starting, or if you want a bit more information, please do get in touch and we can let you know what the best transport links are for this area.
Is there a canteen or cafe at Mind the Gap?
No, we don't have a cafe or a canteen at Mind the Gap. However, we do have facilities to make hot drinks and for students to heat up hot so they can have hot food, and all our students are asked to bring packed lunches.
Is the building accessible?
Mind the Gap Studios is a fully accessible building. We have two floors and we also have a lift and accessible toilets and also a changing places facility.
Do you have lockers?
Yes, we do have lockers. At the start of the year, each student is given their own locker to put away their personal belongings so everything is kept safe.
What support do you offer on academy programmes?
All of our academy courses at Mind the Gap have a support worker who works closely with the students in sessions to support their learning. We also have support workers who help during breaks and lunches.
Do you offer one-to-one support?
Mind the Gap do offer one-to-one support, however, some of our students bring their own. If you want more information about this, please don't hesitate to get in touch.
What happens when I finish my academy programme?
Depending on what course you're doing, either a one-day course that lasts for a year or a full-time course that lasts 3 years, Mind the Gap supports you to make the right decision on what you do next. So it might be that you progress within Mind the Gap from a one-day course to a full-time course, or it might be that we help you decide what your next step is and make sure those progression routes are really supported before you leave Mind the Gap. I'm going to have to do that again, I don't like it.
Okay.
What's the question again?